having just announced a record turnover of some $10.6 billion and debuting two new 911s here at the Paris show, all looks great for Porsche, especially now it's part of the giant Volkswagen group. But is everything quite as good as it seems? Well, we caught up with sales and marketing director and member of the global board, Bernhard Maier. So Porsche has announced a record turnover, up nearly 19%. These must be good times in Stuttgart.
Absolutely. We can say we are back on track again. This is very important for our brand. And at the very end, it comes down to perfect products we introduced to the marketplace, beginning in this year with the Cayenne, which we have introduced in May and June this year in the mature markets. And now we are going to implement it step by step in all the other markets, especially in China. And of course, the Panamera, which did a perfect job. We planned at the first step to probably achieve around 20,000 cars a year. And I'm more than happy to be able to introduce now that we have achieved the 22,580 cars, which is amazing because not all the derivatives we have planned are already in the marketplace.
Because when you look at Porsche sales now, you're saying over 80,000 cars, and 50,000 of those are Cayennes and Panameras. So Porsche used to be known as the company of the 911. Now it's a SUV and Grand Tourer company, is it not?
Yes, of course. Our business model has changed from a two-model manufacturer to a three-model and now a four-model manufacturer. This is as the business turns. The DNA of Porsche sports cars you can feel in every single Cayenne and Panamera as well. And as you see on this show, we are now going to present some new cars like the 911 Speedster, which is my personal star of the show. We've decided to build 256 cars, and I'm absolutely happy to say that more than 60% are already sold in only 2 weeks' time. So that clearly demonstrates that Porsche sports cars.
Do you have your name on one?
Yes, of course.
And how much of this is a change because of the emerging markets? Germany sales are down, China, Russia, everything else is very much up. Is it, you know, it's almost kind of a new world order?
Yes, the world has changed a little bit in this special respect. China has become a very important marketplace for the whole automotive industry. As you know, China last year in 2009 already overtook America as the biggest sales market. And for Porsche as well, China has becoming a 15% stake in our worldwide sales, and this will rise in the future as well.
And here we are, of course, in the Volkswagen Group, Paul. How's the integration working?
It's a perfect situation. We put our strategic partnership on a new platform. We found that there are lots of synergies we can put together, and now we are going to materialize those in order to develop our common future bright and sunny.